June 30th. I think I got the month right this time. We're headed out south. One of the more tick-infested areas. Gonna see how that's gonna go, I guess. Pretty warm out, 26 Celsius right now. Off we go.
Well, we're just about to take off. We arrived here at Contact Bay. We're just sitting here and a skunk walked out over there. We'll see if we can get him on the camera without getting sprayed. Did you see him? So anyways, we're ready to go. Contact Bay. Used to be the tick capital of the world, but, well, maybe not the whole world, but where'd that skunk go? Smelly little bugger. He was right in here. I hope he doesn't have any babies or something. I guess it wouldn't be a he. Anyways, off we go. This is part of the snowmobile trail in the winter. Notice when we slow down, the deer flies are on us. I don't know if they're going to be quite as bad as last year, but bad enough, I guess. We'll see. A lot of mud puddles on the road. Just zip in down this way, Contact Bay, and we're going to come back up and go that way. The deer flies are bad. Check them out, man. They're swarming, be like some freaking sci-fi movie. Ay, ay, ay. Keep moving, I guess. Could be people camping in here, too. I don't know. Might not be able to get to the point. It's funny how different areas where you go got different amounts of bugs and different type of bugs. Oh, yeah. Somebody's camping here. A couple people. Where the snowmobile trail comes up off the lake. Lake goes right, same one behind our house. There it is. Lots of big fish in this one. Ain't pretty well says it all. Lots of these little sippy holes here. Some of them are pretty deep too. Through there with that little Kodiak. I think she's hung up. Wiggle it, jiggle it. Does it help if I wiggle? No. Okay, forward now. Outboard, man. 9.9 Johnson. Yee-hoo. Well, I'm gonna try a different line. It might not be a better line, but I'm gonna try something different. Chugga, chugga, chugga. We've all heard that one before. Screw off, bugs. Her. There's a frog swimming by.
Come on, Grizzly.
Come on, baby. A little pawing and mucking. Take a little look in here. We're on the other side of the bay from where we were a little while ago. Now, Cubster, we were just around the thing there. My Your buddy caught a great big muskie over there once by that island. It was huge. Bigger than he was. Well, we made it back to the highway here. We're gonna go on to the left here, but it seems to me a couple years ago we were in here in the old Hondas and there was like one massive mud hole there. Winch trees out and everything trying to get out of there. Let's take a look at the highway. Highway 502 goes all the way into the States. Yep, that's the highway, all right. You want to try the mud hole? I can let you go ahead if you feel better. There's big giant spiders in here too. Man eaters.
We got the toe strap on just in case. See if I can battle the bugs here and film.
Pretty leany.
I'll say. Good job there. Get off my bike. So far so good, pretty deep there. She's chugging up the mud. 9.9 through, I think. Don't roll it now. Not looking good. Oh, made it though. Yee-hoo!
Well, I'm being told that take it right up the middle. Yeah. Can just imagine. Not that I like this any better, but come on, Grizz. Over the board, but tractor pull. Woohoo! Freaking deep there. Yeah, baby. Pretty fun. Got a wet foot, but not too bad. That was for the guy commenting yesterday. We needed to find some mud. Well, a little bit of mud, anyway. We just made it through here. Much better trail here. This is going to go into the mile or trap. I forget. There's like a spring, like spring water spring down here. Maybe we can wash the crud off the grid. Sitting here and a little frickin' rabbit come out. Yeah, he's so little, you won't even see him. He just jumped in there. I really aren't making up all these animals. Just slow with the trigger finger. Went right in there, just a little tiny sucker. And ate at the trap lake. Just gonna check, see if anyone's camping up here, and then gonna come back to the spring and maybe wash the grizz off in the lake a bit. Got about 50 pounds of mud stuck to it. Where the spring is in here. I don't know if I can go in there. Comes right out of that little pipe or whatever it is. Nice cold, oh, comes right out of here actually. Can you see that? Right there. Nice cold water and then it goes under the road into the lake. Maybe we'll get a drink after. Look at that. Isn't that something? Isn't that something? Buried right in the lake. And she just took the toe strap off. How's the fishing? Ay, ay, ay. I'm gonna go a little deeper myself. Try to get some mud over the running boards. Oops, she's dropping down there. I think we'll shut her off right there and take a break. Nice view. Need a fishing pole here. You can just pull in a few lunkers.
Sitting here in the lake having a snack. Here comes a boat. Can come all the way from town all the way up to here. There's rivers and stuff and different lakes that connect it. Just been talking myself, eh? No?
Nope.
Coming this way. Taking a wide berth.
We'll just sit here and nice walleye. Swam right up there. We'll use the other camera, see if we can get a better picture of him. He's right behind that little weed there. Oh, I'm pointing the wrong angle here. Throw a cheesy in there, he'll come and eat it. There's mega minnows in here. There, he's still right there. He's right there. About a 2-pounder, maybe. Okay, now, that isn't gonna work, is it? It does kind of work. Look at that, it does work. Way over there, can you see that? There's a boat over there, and when I look through the binoculars, there's some, I don't know, scantily clad people, and I think they might be doing the funky chicken. I don't know what they're doing, but they're pulled over there in that bay. I guess they could be fishing too, but. That kind of worked. I'll take a look here. That fish swam off. Figures. We're gonna throw a cheesy and see if he'll come back. Dun-dun, dun-dun, dun-dun. Comes right out of the water. Jaws. Out we go. Detour. First time I've been on pavement with these Zillas. Not bad once you're moving. Well, we're coming back to the truck already. Only went 9.5 miles, but I think we're gonna cross the highway and go do a loop on the other side of the road. Stop here for a drink. There we cross him. It's a trail in the door lake. Chugged right through. Checked it out yet. Kodiak's going bushwhacking. Line, huh? Hell of a good line. Oh yeah. Holy old bushwhacking baloney skins, Batman. Well, if there's any ticks in here, we'll find them. We're still going. That was a slow, brushy freaking ride. But we made it through. The trail wasn't bad, but just massive brush. Oh, Door Lake Road. Few people fishing here at Ingle. Quite a few. Three, that's a few, isn't it? Thought we'd take the Ingle Lake car wash. Just gonna run her through the Ingle car wash here. Flush off around the suspension. Whoa, she really dropped there. Just did a thorough tick check, and sure enough, had one right on my crotch. Not bad though, considering the bush we just went through. Only to have one. across, back across the highway. Heading north. Pretty good. Hope you enjoyed the ride. Thanks for watching.